Hello, welcome back to another Ranked Mario Baseball game. Still in Mr. Joe's Spring Series finale. Today we are going up against Hell's Hero, who, in somewhat of a pretty big upset, lost his first round match to Pokebunny in 11-0 fashion. So, now we're stuck playing him here in the elimination game and losers round, the losers, round of 16, I guess you could call it. Yeah, we're gonna have to walk here. So, 11-0, maybe he's not on his game entirely, but probably just a bad game, and, hopefully we can keep this one close, move on in the tournament. Starts this game off with the perfect bro home run. Oops, let me switch PD over there. Of course we get the Birdo Bobble. Jump. Didn't give me the jump there. Didn't give me the jump again, and that's gonna be a run. That caught the corner of the plate, come on. I feel like that's right there on the plate. Now we back to Magic Koopa into Bowser here. Ridiculous. Nope, Yoshi's out there to catch that ball. Couldn't get one to land with DK last game. That's how you beat the Yoshi shift. Get a double on a slice. How is that inside contact? Too early there. That's gonna score a run. Yoshi out there prevents the double though.
Go!
able to get Bowser to fly out there to Luigi. He likes when I come inside with the ball, and he's not swinging at the outside ball, so I'm gonna start throwing more strikes over the outside of the plate. I see a garlic ball here, honestly. Nice way to start off the inning with that leadoff single. Hopefully we can get some run production coming here. Not gonna be Falcon popping. Oh, if we time that the other direction, that's gone. Bring Paratrooper up. We're gonna be burning some stars here into the top of our lineup, hopefully. Ah, just sales foul. Gonna keep it going here with the stars. For the slap here, hopefully we can get it to land to get Birdo up. Oh, that's gonna be nasty if it lands, but Magic Koopa able to come over and grab that ball. Never seen a DK pop up like that where it went so high and the third base was able to go get that. Leaving Birdo out there in case he Falcon pops the wrong direction. Now we're gonna switch Birdo back for the star hit here. What might be a star hit? With two outs, only three stars, maybe you're not star hitting here with Magic Koopa. Dingus bunted right into an out there, but without the Dingus bunt, still gonna be an out. See if we can get the slice to land again. Had it the last time. Switched Yoshi over to second base. There we go. Well, not the slice, but frame three. Fortunately, it goes right to Mario there. Oh, I knew he was coming inside, but I couldn't get... Didn't get back in time to get good contact on that. Tie this game up here with a home run if we can. Oh, that was late, but that was gone if it was on time. Surprised that was inside contact there. The hit and run there, gonna score Birdo. Gonna put Boo on second, on third base rather. Birdo might be scoring without the hit and run there, but definitely wanted to put it on, see if I could potentially score Birdo if it wasn't so clear cut. That's a gapper, I think. And that's going to score two. Lucky on the PM swing timing there. And he doesn't have anyone to throw it to right there. Tie this game up. The laser there in the outfield sometimes comes back to bite you. Like, just like that, because I knew he was going to laser home, so I was easily able to send Luigi to second base there. Even with the perfect contact, even holding down on the stick, still gets such low trajectory with Paratroopa. Clear walk situation here. Actually surprised to see the bunt there. Gonna be looking to see Mario's fireball here most likely. Oh, I thought that caught the corner. Get it just barely far enough outside. I thought I left that over the plate enough for where he was gonna hit that, but luckily not. Start throwing more balls like that. 2-0 count, I'm throwing all the way across the plate inside, a super hittable pitch. That one was not meant to be hittable, and that's going to cost us a run. Hell's able to retake the lead that inning. Unfortunately, we just tied it up. No stars for us either. Got Yoshi there in second base. See if he's gonna switch him back. Yep. That's the DK hit we're looking for. Two balls to start this count. A and a couple inside pitches. Throw a strike here? I don't think so. Gotta be a ball here as well. Coming inside. Done the last couple times. That was a ball too. Didn't even come inside. I'll keep taking some balls here if he wants to keep throwing balls outside like that. Got him there. Thought I could reach it. I knew Boo's bat was long. I knew that was a ball, but didn't want to have to get in a run down there with DK. Obvious walk situation. I don't think King Boo has a hit yet. Need to turn that around right now. Oh, just a frame late. Not gonna be able to get down, I don't think. Yeah, Shy Guy able to make the play. A low trajectory, of course, right to Magic Cooper. Four innings. Hopefully, get this game back to a favorable for us. Should be two with the chemistry. Yep. Big inning for us there. Got him out quick. Turned it right back around to bottom of the inning for us to do some damage. I was ready for it. Missed the timing. Two outs, no one on, no stars. Pretty obvious charge with DK situation. Ooh, I thought I had that lined up. Outside of the glove. Just bit off from getting that home run. Would love to get some star chances this inning. because we got Birdo coming up. But might not even want to use it. Bottom of the seventh, want to save it for the ninth. If we can get around to the top of our lineup again. Not going to be seeing any star chances though if we don't turn a double play here. Now we get the star chance on offense, of course. Star chance for Buddha. Alright, gotta tie it up here with King Boo. Haven't done anything yet. Birdo and DK with the slowest throws in history there. Unable to. Gonna have to give up that run. That's a loss for us. Had the ball with Birdo and not with PD or DK who would have lasered it home. Terrible, terrible rundown from us. Couldn't even get the out after giving up that run. So bad. Low trajectory, of course. Probably should have been caught by Yoshi if we got the tongue out. Gonna be starring here. was a pitched hit. After I missed that read, I'm hesitant to pull this star, but I'm going to do it here on strike three. Oh, I thought that was going to hit us. Just barely able to sneak it through. That was a terrible hit, but got the bases loaded here for DK. Gonna be slapping. No, we're gonna be charging. Slap. Not comfortable with my DK charge. There we go. Gonna bunt here with Birdo, bring up Petey as long as we don't bunt ourselves into a double play. That was a nice pitch. All right, just got to slap over. Good to charge here. Oh, we missed it. Well, still bring Petey up at least with chemistry. Just had Petey's number all game now. Oh my gosh, that was it. That was it. I thought he was going third pitch strike there. Unable to capitalize. Should have been able to score more. Now we got the mid to bottom of our lineup for the top of the bottom of the ninth. No star chance here. Guess it's in our favor. Why are we not using a star here? Had to go for it. Didn't want to have to try and be scoring three runs next inning, let alone score two in one inning. Thought King Boo had a strong enough arm. Gunned him down with Paratroopa. Let's go. Inside contact yet again. I don't know what I'm saying. Good game to Hell Zero. Not making this comeback. Terrible stuff there. That's gonna do it for us here in the Spring Series finale. Worst outcome possible. Worst I've done maybe ever in a tournament. It was a pretty stacked tournament, but that's just 15 hits and only 5 runs is always rough. Gave up that walk off to Mr. Joe. Wish things could have gone differently for sure. not giving up that four-run first inning. Anyway, thank y'all for watching. I'll have some more ranked net play coming up shortly. Hopefully more exciting. Well, both games are kind of exciting, especially that first one, but hopefully more fun for us to play in. But thank y'all for watching. Stay tuned for those next games and tournaments coming up.